Welcome to all. In this video, we study the numerical solution of ordinary differential equation by Runge Kutta method of fourth order, part 2. So, with the help of example, we understand what is Runge Kutta method of fourth order. So, in this example, the keywords are Runge Kutta method. The important one is the fourth order. To obtain the numerical solution of dy by dx is equal to x square plus y square. So, this is nothing but our f of x comma y. Here, they are given the x0 is 1, y0 is 1.5. In the interval 1 and 1.2 means, 1 is already given, 1.2 means for 1.2, we want to calculate the function value. And h is equal to 0.2. This question is asked in a civil engineering December 15, Pune University in M3 question paper. Now, before going for the solution of the any question, try to understand the question. Then only you are able to write an answer. So, first of all, find all the keywords. Always write a step 1, that is a given thing. We know that f of x comma y is nothing but the expression which is equal to the dy by dx. So, here the dy by dx is equal to x square plus y square. So, the function is x square plus y square. And that function we required continuously to calculate the function value. So, one more thing is there is given, that is y of 1 is equal to 1.5, that 1 is nothing but your x0 value and 1.5 is nothing but the y0 value, that is the initial value, and h is equal to 0.2. Now, to calculate the y at x1, that is 0, x0 plus h, that is 1 plus 0.2, that is 1.2. So, we want to calculate the y value at x1 is equal to 1.2. Step 2, by fourth order Runge Kutta method, we have to write here the formula. The k1 is nothing but h f of x0, y0. So, the function value at x0, y0. K2 is nothing but h f of x0 plus h by 2 plus, sorry, comma, y0 plus k1 by 2. K3 is h f of x0 plus h by 2, y0 plus k2 by 2. So, if you observe, here we calculate the k1 and that k1 is used in a k2. Here we calculate the k2, that k2 used in a k3. Again here we calculate the k3 and that is used in a k4. So only thing, the important thing is we want to calculate k1, k2, k3, k4 and that we have to substitute into the main formula, that is a y1 is equal to y0 plus 1 by 6 k1 plus 2 k2 plus 2 k3 plus k4. So, always try to write in step 2 as only the formulas. Now, one by one we calculate the k1, k2, k3, k4 and then we substitute into the y1. So, in the next step, that is a calculation part, step 3, to calculate the k1 we required f of x0, y0. So, if you observe, in k1 we required f of x0, y0. So, it is better we calculate separately f of x0, y0. So, f of x0, y0 is equal to x0 square plus y0 square because we know that the function is x square plus y square. So, value of x0 is 1 and value of y0 is 1.5. So, we get 3.25 and this value we use to calculate the value of k1. By substituting the value, we get k1 is equal to 0.2, f of x0, y0 we are calculating, that is 3.25, we get k1 is 0.65. The next formula is k2 is equal to h f of x0 plus h by 2, y0 plus k1 by 2. By substituting the value of h, x0, y0 and k1, that is k1 is 0.65, we get f of x0, h value is 0.2, x0 value is 1, h value is 0.2, y0 value is 1.5 and k1 we are already calculating, that is 0.65. So, f of 1.1 comma 1.825. Now, f of is nothing but our function, that is x square plus y square. By substituting the value, that is 1.1 square plus 1.825 square, we calculate k2. So, k2 is 9081. Next, we want to calculate the k3 value. So, k3 is equal to h f of x0 plus h by 2, comma y0 plus k2 by 2. So, by substituting the value of h, x0, y0 and k2, we are already calculating, that is 0.9081. We substitute the value and we get f of 1.1 comma 1.9540. So, function is nothing but x square plus y square. So, 0.2, 1.1 square plus 1.9540. We get k3 is equal to 1.0056. Now before going for the next step, subscribe the channel, press the bell icon to get the new updates. Next we want to calculate the K4. K4 is nothing but HF of X0 plus H Y0 plus K3. By substituting the value of H, X0, Y0 and K3 is 1.0056. We get 0.2 into function of 1.2 and 2.5056. We know that the function is nothing but x square plus y square. So by calculating this, we get k4 is equal to 1.5436. Now we get all the values of k1, k2, k3 and k4. So final formula is y1 is equal to y0 plus 1 by 6 k1, 2k2 plus 2k3 plus k4. By substituting the values of k1, k2, k3, k4 we get. So by substituting the values of y0 is 1.5, k1 is 0.65, k2 is 0.9081, k3 is 1.0056 and k4 is 1.5436. We get, that is y1 is 1.5 plus 1.0035. For numerical solution, just take care of solve 111 step so that it is you get a perfect answer. So y1 is 2.5035. Means we get the value of y at x is equal to 1.2. Step 4 is always the conclusion. So they are asking about by Runge-Kutta method. So by Runge-Kutta method, solution of ordinary differential equation at x is equal to 1.2 is y equal to 2.5035. So this is what our final answer. The conclusion is what? We have to use a formula to find the value of k1, k2, k3, k4 and substitute into the final formula, you get the corresponding value. Thank you. Visit again. Subscribe the channel to get the new updates. Do your best. Thank you.